So you might have heard that I just got back from Indiana.
Successful. They are great people. They're incredible people. Bobby Knight helped me a lot. I have to tell you, Bobby Knight, he was great. Tough, smart. And he likes to win. Our country doesn't win anymore. He likes to win. I like people who want to win. But we had an incredible period of time. And before. I got to know the people, and believe me, we're going to do something special. So I said, come on, let's go. I took a deep breath. I looked downstairs at Trump Tower, big building, big floors, and it was a sea of these guys, most dishonest people in the world. Look at them. Look at them all there. That's a lot of people back there. Where the hell did they come from? Look at that. How would you like to be doing this two or three times a day and always live television? And you know, you spew thousands and thousands of words. Really. So with Gilmore, it was 18 people. Senators, governors, people of very, very substantial success. And one after another, one, two, three. They're coming in now. Do you want us to wait about an hour or not? No. The hell with them, right? The hell. No, they're coming in as we speak. But we had an amazing period of time. You know, we had 18 people all together. And when I first started, they all said, these are the most talented, this is the most talented group of people. I remember from Fox, Charles Krauthammer. Very average. He's a very average up here. So he was up. Now he is. He thinks he's not average. You know, he was pushing the war in Iraq. Oh, we got to go in the war. Great job. $4 trillion later, we got nothing. We have nothing. So he was pushing it. But Charles Krauthammer, I remember, before I decided to do this, he said, we have the finest group of talent ever assembled.
Anything in the United States Senate, and they say, oh, she's a super liberal. And you know, her whole career is a fraud because she goes out and she says she's a Native American. I won't use the word Indian because they say it's not a nice word to use. So I will not say Indian. She is a Native American 5%. And therefore, her whole career, because she was a minority, it's a disgrace what's going on in our country. So, goofy Elizabeth Warren, I think that Hillary should run with goofy Elizabeth Warren. I would love to beat them. I would love to beat them. So I just heard, you know, they're doing the whole, she plays her woman's card, right? Hillary Clinton plays, it's the only card she has. Because honestly, without that card, she would get nobody voting for her, nobody. So every time you see something where like you're very nice, but not nice enough to a woman, you have to be very careful. So you're very nice, but not, did you see Donald Trump, the way he spoke to her? I mean, give me a break.